Good morning, Nipher.
In case you didn't already know me, my name's Mary Margaret.
And I'm Olivia.
We are two of the new anchors for this quarter, and this is the Nightly News.
Today is Friday, January 7th. Happy New Year, Nipher, and welcome to 2022.
Since it's the first broadcast of the week,
and of the year,
let's stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Speaking of 2022, there's a ton of movies coming out, so let's see what they are.
Here's Zoe with 22 movies coming out in 2022.
Movies are a very big source of entertainment and conversation, and everyone wants to know what's the next big thing to watch. So I'm doing 22 movies that you should be excited to watch in 2022. Thanks for watching. I hope you're excited for the new movies coming out.
Today is National Bobblehead Day.
Bobbleheads were first known as bobbers or nodders. It were invented in Germany. They came to the United States in the 1950s and 60s. Yeah, that's bonkers.
It's the first Night Vision Student Spotlight of 2022.
Sixth grader Trinity Jones has worked really hard in math class and to master fractions and is doing great. Way to show perseverance.
Sixth grader Will Ricks shows teamwork every day in his attitude towards class and his peers. He is always friendly and in good spirits and is willing to help and talk to others in group work.
Lastly, we have another perseverance student for you. Carter Yearley's ability to think outside the box without teachers' help on assignments. Attention all dancers. The Kirkwood High School Pommies team is hosting a middle school team for Nipher and North students. This is an opportunity for you to see what being a Pommie is all about.
Practices are held on Wednesdays throughout the month of January, and you will perform at KHS basketball game. A registration flyer is available on the KHS website or on Peach Star.
No after-school activities until next Tuesday, January 11th.
That's all for today, Nipher.
Welcome back to school.
It's been Mary Margaret.
And Olivia, signing off for now.
And remember, you belong at Nipher.